sponge, trash can. Here, start with this box. Oh, and to think, we almost lost her. Okay now, take your vitamins. Now, where were we? Ah, here. Even though the tree had no blossoms, it was very loved. What? Guys, I think Mr. Crabapple is deliberately hurting the tree. I saw him pour something on it. This is the bottle I saw him using. Come on, let's get out of here. I'm sorry, but why do you want to hurt the tree? I think it's pretty clear you don't like the tree. You're making it sick. Where did we leave off? Oh, I know. So then one day, a little girl climbed the tree.
Hi.
You want me to stay? Okay. Britt, I'm not coming. The tree wants me to stay. Go without me. No, guys, I'm not gonna leave. In fact, I'll live here if I have to. Oh, no, sorry. I'm living here now. Sir, please retest the tree. And if it's still sick, I'll leave. Oh, it's beautiful. But you agreed to another test. And officer, we should have the results by now. Your chemicals were replaced with apple juice.
Alvinnn!
Well, he hated trees so much, he moved to the desert.
Absolutely!